she was Catholic. The whole of England was Catholic. Okay? So, he had enough of her. He wanted to marry Anne Boleyn.
Parang alam mo sa
okay? But they're to England. So then he can legally separate to Catherine of Aragon and marry Anne Boleyn, which in the end was beheaded as well. So how he had 7 wives. Oh, 6 ba? Ah, kala ko 7. Ah, ikaw yung pa 7. Gagaling nila. Dapat nila na mga history dito. Then, view? Wait, we can't see the moist. Look at the view daw, sabi ni ano. There is moist farm. But it's nice. Anyway.
Sa kabila yata lang.
So this castle, this castle is also not only for Anne Boleyn, Anne of Cleves.
Ano yun? Mabilis na yun, baby. Tanggalin mo na lang yun.
Si Anne of Cleves also lived in this castle. Anne of Cleves. Wife din siya ni Henry VIII. And they have identical prayer book, which is, I think, on display in the castle. Okay. The castle is very well kept. The garden as well. This weather is okay for the gardens. Hopefully the tulips are still up.
Something sana kung mas green la rin, ne?
Hindi na yung natural do, green la rin. Ah, wala kung may basala no.
This is what
thank you.
Malupit yung chanel.
Malupit yung
chanel. Malupit dito tayo.
Alak.
Hey, kumanta lang. Ryan?
Kapra o koy?
That's good.
Sinasabi nila kung ano.
Okay.
Pag umandar uli. Yan!
Na-preserve pa nila yun.
Galing.
Sorry.
You can go this way.
Before the Blitz, during the Blitz, or after?
Well, before the Blitz.
Before the Blitz, they moved out for safety.
And the father used them to go around. He used to go off and every night.
Okay, but...
He only got fried one night.
What day then?
He to play, and they started dropping flares. And it lit the place up. You could read the newspaper out of the car. And it was the only time I ever saw him show any pride of going up to work. But he walked down here.
Oh, I see. It'll fill your layout or something. Interesting about the floods.
I think it was either open in 62 or 63, or one of my fathers.
Ah, tayo nakalimutan sa mga.
Ano sabi?
Walang nag-reduce na babae.
It's your bed. It's your bed.
By his advice in your illness. In doing so, I hope to see you soon again. It would be amazing.
there were electric already back in the days.
No electric.
I'm just kidding. It's like we're in a ghost town. Yeah. It looks like your ancestors. You turn. Oh, look, King Henry, the 8th. And you'll be the 9th.
Yeah. Remember me.
Okay. These are children's gloves.
Oh, so cute.
Baby gloves. Very Nintendo.
That used to be the McDonald's children's show. And that's the crib.
That's the crib, yeah. Do not touch.
Why, won't it?
I don't know why. Maybe you're going to get COVID.
Beast. What you looking at?
He's a beast.
Coronation. Is it for her?
I think so, yeah. I don't know her name.
King Henry. Bedchamber.
Bedchamber, yeah.
Old tester bed. That must be a real fur from the animals, right?
I thought it might be lamb, sheep wool, but no, no. Maybe not.
Lights.
Legacy.